shit sounds crazy as fuck. Hoes all break it down and they shake they butts. Listen to this song, damn, this a cut. She said if you ain't know this, that Ric Flair strut. You gotta strut it, break it down, put your hands in the air. Then get the place hype, let them hear your Ric Flair like, woo! The bitch go ham, she said this is what I fuck to and this my jam. So now I'm stepping with a swagger, looking right at her. And take a step back, let it out like I'm Mick Jagger said, woo! Live in here, so many bitches run around, I forgot my beard. Man, this song is pretty nice, it got me moving my feet. I ain't never heard this, can I get a beat? So if you strutting on this track, it's just an introduction. Let me hear your Ric Flair for this elusive production. Yeah.
Let me see you strut, throw your hands in the air. Step back, let me hear your Ric Flair say,
in the building, go and do the Ric Flair. Now everybody steady rocking the beat. I saw a little cutie on the floor, she was dropping it low. She said, would you do the Ric Flair with me? She told me, do my strut, throw my hands in the air. And I step back, oh yeah, let me hear your Ric Flair. So I got down and I started to move it. A pimp walk step mixed with a little bit of wooing. She took it down lower as she started to wiggle. I grabbed her hips, brought it back so she could grind it a little. Then I felt a little motion with my hand at a thigh. The chick is already wet, it must have caught me by surprise. I said, oh my damn, lady shake to this jam. Tell the DJ, yeah, that's my cut. So you gotta hit the flow when the song comes on, cause God bless you with a big old buck.
Yeah, let me see you strut, throw your hands in the air.